coach, congratulations for the win. Your statement on the game.
Well, first of all, win as itself is very important in competition like this. Top 16 with a margin like this, it's even more. But I believe our way of playing defensive, especially in the first half, was maybe the best defensive effort that our team did so far. So this is something that we've been focused on, we're trying to work, and of course we need time. We're a new team in this moment right now. It sounds strange, but putting in a player like Bellinelli changes a lot of automatisms and hierarchy. And this is something that we've been working on through, of course, playing and trying to get some wins. This is it. We just have to pick up again our concentration and defensive effort in the Italian Championship. We know that it's going to be a tough game against Budućnost Podgorica in a week. We're looking forward to that.
Hi, ciao.